So now I'm out of Idaho, and that was boring and flat, but I like the speed limits there. You can really crack on like an express train. Now I'm in Oregon, just the top right hand side. This is the view we've got here, which is much better. Mountain, this pass goes on for I think about 70 miles or so. So fun time, and I managed to get Radio 1 as well, so happy days! I don't think this has been clear from snow until recently, until last month. This would have been sort of snowed up. I can't come this way in winter. There you have it. This will be the scene for day. Hopefully I'll be back tonight. Hope.